right, today we have a 2004 Tige 21i wakeboarding boat. As you can see, it is already shrink-wrapped and winterized. So it just had a complete service. I cannot take any pictures of the interior, but we do have some pictures online. Has through-hull exhaust underneath the waterline. Has a tab for wakeboarding to make the wake bigger. Has a teak swim platform. And there's a rudder and a propeller. Tires are good on the trailer, and the brakes do work. It has a swing away tongue jack. There's some minor scraping from trailering, but the fiberglass looks pretty nice.